everyone, welcome back to another Counterside video. So we have here the update for tomorrow. So this is going to drop on August 25. It's going to drop between 7 to 9 in the morning. So a 2-hour update. So as you can see here, maintenance time again, 7 to 9, all servers. Compensation for this update is going to be 300 quartz and 1,000 Eternium. So this is actually a big update. Number one, so a Left Behind Alone event starts. So new event episode, event missions, and event shop. So that's number one. The 100th day celebration event is here, as was discussed last week. So the 100th day event mission and event crafting material drops await you. Okay, number three is the new operator system, which everybody has been waiting for. Okay, everybody's been hype about the operator system. How are we going to do this? So I already have a guide on the operators. I'll have a more in-depth guide on each of the must-get operators. I'll do that soon. And also for number six, there's a new normal recruit. So going to be Sigma, also confirmed from last week. And there's a new operator recruitment for number five. So I was actually kind of confused with three and five. So again, Sigma will be out. As you all know, she's a mech, and I did a preview for her. I'll do a build as well for her. Number six is going to be your recruit 100 day special, 10 free recruits for a day, up to 100 free recruits during this event. Okay, so this is going to be exciting, especially for free-to-play players who need a boost in terms of their summons. Then we have also the skins, Wedding March skins release. So Sigma, Cathy Wade, Mia, and Zhao Lin. As also teased last week, Attendance Day, 100-day punch-in. So it's going to start on August 25 and ending on September 14th. So take note of that, guys, and be sure to log in every day. Number nine is the new 100th day Katryoshka. Not sure what this is. So 100 coins limited, one per day. Open it to get new Katryoshka of the next level or rewards of the current level. So this is new. This was not teased last week. Number 10 is going to the new 100 day special packages, so it will be available. 11 will be my first operator recruitment package and operator level up boost package, so for those who want to get more operators. And number 12, we have new employment contract package, Eternium special package, lifetime contract special package, and info special package. Okay, so please refer to the events for more details. I'm actually excited for this event. A lot of us actually have been excited, so expect more content from the Warden or from me for the next couple of days regarding this event. Okay, maintenance compensation will be sent via mail. Please check mailbox and claim it within 3 days. So don't forget to claim it in your inbox. That's it, guys. So hopefully tomorrow we get a good day for summons, good day for recruits. Wish you all good summons with Sigma, and also for your operators, especially for those who want to pull for your operator. Okay, guys, so this is it. So see you guys tomorrow. Hope to be on this as early as possible, and I'll be with you every step of the way. Anyway, guys, for those of you who have stuck this far in this video, please consider subscribing. Also, click that bell icon and consider putting a like to this video. And guys, stay safe. This is the Warden. And take care. I'm out of here.